Hi, I'm Jeff.
Hi, I'm Hanny.
Welcome to part one of this lesson. The name of our lesson is Take Time for Me Time. Now, me time. Me time, everyone, is time for you and you alone.
That is correct. Me time is great. During me time,I get to focus on me. I take care of myself, relax, do the things I want to do, think about what I want to think about, etc.
Right. Me time can be good for you just as long as your me time doesn't get out of hand. Yeah, me time is great. Being selfish and self-centered andfocused on me, me, me all the time, those things aren't good.
Correct. Me time, like most everything else, is good in moderation. Anyway, let's get started. Jeff and I like me time in moderation. Many people, though, think that me time is bad. Me time, though, is good for us.And we'll start to learn why after this.
We'll start reading from our lesson right after this and after today's vocabulary has been reviewed.
这两天的课文是关于花时间跟自己相处，我们会学到独处的重要性。那课文一开始提到，很多人认为应该要一直努力工作以及帮助别人，不过这样长期下来会危害到自己的健康。那这边出现四个单字 period 这个单字它是名词，表示期间，像 a period of time 就表示一段时间。同学们会不会在电脑前面一坐就是好几个小时呢？
Sitting for a long period of time is bad for your health. Sitting for a long period of time is bad for your health.
长时间久坐对健康有害哦。下一个单词是 damage。 Damage 在课文里面是当动词，表示损害或是毁损。比如 The product was damaged during shipping.
The product was damaged during shipping.
这个商品在运送过程中有毁损。好，下一个单字是 health. Health 它表示健康，是当名词用。好，人家说健康是一啊，其他像财富、事业、爱情是后面的零。如果你少了前面的一，再多的零也没意义。没有任何事物比你的健康还重要。
Nothing is more important than your health.Nothing is more important than your health.
你的健康才是最重要的。好，课文提到，每天都应该留点时间给自己。那么独处时间是有助于维持身体健康，减轻生活压力，也比较不常生病。那么单字 pressure 就是压力，它是当名词用。例如
，Don't put too much pressure on yourself.Don't put too much pressure on yourself.
别给自己太多压力哦。好啦，现在我们看完单字例句，接着回到课文中。
Many people think we should work hard and help others all the time. When we work hard for long periods of time, however, we are damaging our health. So, a little me time is important. You should take some me time every day.Just be alone for a while.
Explanation 1.
Welcome back to part 1 of our lesson. As I'm sure you can all recall, the title of our lesson is Take Time for Me Time.
Okay, let's begin our lesson by talking about how many people feel about me time. Many people think me time is a selfish waste of time. They believe that only lazy people think me time is important.
Right on. Many people think we should work hard and help others all the time. Yes.Many people do believe this. I wonder if teacher Daphne believes this too.
大家好，我是 Daphne。 今天的第一则文法是 all the time， 意思是一直、总是，为时间副词片语，使用时多半放在句子的尾巴。例如 The cafe is busy all the time， 这家咖啡厅的生意总是很好。
And we're back. Okay, being selfless and hardworking is not a bad thing. But no one can be selfless and hardworking all the time.
True, and there's more. When we work hard for long periods of time, we're damaging our health. There you have it. Hard work can be bad for you.
So, says the article, a little me time is important. Now, we're not saying that you should stop working hard ASAP. Work hard, everyone. Just make sure to put aside a little time for you and you alone.
Right.Put aside some time for you every day. The article says it best. You should take some me time every day.
Indeed. Stop working and just be alone for a while. I'm not kidding. That's all you have to do.
That's right. Okay, everyone. That's enough for now. Why? Because it is now time for a break.
Right.But don't go away, folks. We'll be back soon.
Don't feel guilty about it. Me time keeps your body healthy. You'll feel less of life's pressure, and you'll get sick less often. Taking me time also helps you control your emotions. That will make you a better person.
Welcome back. Today, Hanny and I are reading from an article called Take Time for Me Time.
Yes, so far we've learned that me time is a good thing. Taking some me time is actually healthy.
So don't feel as though you are being lazy or selfish.When you take some me time, don't feel guilty about it.
Correct. Don't feel bad about taking some me time. After all, me time keeps your body healthy.
You bet. So, take some me time, everyone. Take a little every day. If you do, you'll feel less of life's pressure and you'll get sick less often.Good advice? Yeah, of course it is. Speaking of good advice, teacher Daphne, she's full of good advice.
第二则文法是 less often, 意思是比较不常。Less 在这里是副词较少的意思，用来修饰频率副词 often, 经常，合在一起。Less often 就是比较不常，相对说法则是 more often,比较长。例如 Jenny tries to use the smartphone less often. 珍妮试着少用手机。
谢谢 Daphne 老师的讲解。刚刚我们说到每天都应该留一点时间给自己，每天都要跟自己独处，就算只是一下下也好。那你不用因为这样而觉得自己好像有点自私或是感到内疚，毕竟独处有助于维持身体健康哦。这边一个补充单字叫 guilty， guilty 它是形容有罪恶感的或是内疚的，那么它的名词是去掉字尾的 y 变成 guilt， guilt 就是有内疚啊罪恶感的意思。那顺便补充一个形容词叫 selfish， selfish 它是拼作 selfish， 这个字是形容自私的。好，那相反的 selfless， selfless 它是拼作 selfless， 这个字就是形容无私的。 OK everyoneLet's start wrapping up today's lesson. We have only one paragraph left to read. It begins by saying, Taking me time also helps you control your emotions.
Wow, me time can do that too?
Mm-hmm.
Me time can really do it all. Not unlike teacher Daphne.
第三则文法是动名词当主词的用法。动词加上 ing 就会形成动名词 ving， 意指做某件事，在文法上面视为单数名词。因此，动名词当主词的时候，后方要搭配单数的动词。例如 ，Reading books is good for your brain. 读书有益于你的大脑。
Okay, let's finish today's lesson. Yes, taking me time helps you to control your emotions. And this is a good thing. Why? Because that controlling your emotions will make you a better person.
There you go. Okay, everyone, with that, part one of our lesson is in the books. We are all done.But don't go away. There will be more to come soon.
休息一下，马上回来哦。
Take time for me time. Many people think we should work hard and help others all the time. When we work hard for long periods of time, however, we're damaging our health. So, a little me time is important.You should take some me time every day. Just be alone for a while. Don't feel guilty about it. Me time keeps your body healthy. You'll feel less of life's pressure, and you'll get sick less often. Taking me time also helps you control your emotions. That will make you a better person.
小事一桩，除了 a piece of cake， 还有哪些英文句呢？
欢迎收看就爱讲英文，
我是悠悠。大家都知道太简单了，小事一桩，英文就是一块小蛋糕 a piece of cake。
但其实还有更多的说法，所以今天跟大家分享其他的 a piece of cake 的说法，
就是两块小蛋糕。
一 ，tell me something I don't know。二 ，it's a cakewalk。三 it's as easy as rolling off a log. 四 I can do that blindfolded.
我觉得啊，其实你真的长得蛮帅的。
啊，这个我知道。
哪来的自信？
所以今天的，喂，这样我梗接不下去。所以今天第一个呢的句子就是 Tell me something I don't know.
告诉我一些我不知道的事情。什么事？你当然什么事情你跟我讲。
这是没有，这是很屁、很臭屁的说法。哎呦，就是别人称赞你的时候，就说啊，这个我早就知道啦，所以你就跟我讲一个我已经不知道的事情嘛。Tell me something I don't know. 来，让你练习一下。
比如说
，Yo-Yo, I think you are an amazing woman.
Tell me something I don't know.
这样你们会了哈。嗯，那我也要，我也要。来一个，来一个。
You are so warm, considerate, handsome, and sexy.
Tell me something I don't know.
好啦，回到今天的主题啦。通常我们说很简单的事情，英文怎么说呢
？It's a cakewalk.
蛋糕走路。
It's a cakewalk.、嗯、你也可以说 It's as easy as rolling off a log.
It's as easy as rolling off a log.
就是那个 log 是圆、
哦、圆木
哈，就是就滚
滚
下来，就滚它很简单。
好，听说你最近有很擅长一件事情，很擅长一件事，
非常厉害。对、嗯、我最近呢，非常擅长帮我老婆分担家务。
哎呦，
做到我蒙着眼睛都会做，闭着眼睛都能做
是吗？
对，这个英文呢就是 I can do that blindfolded.
I can do that.Blindfolded.
对 ，blindfold、嗯、当动词的话呢，就是把眼睛蒙起来。所、so、以 do that blindfolded， 就是我把眼睛闭着，被蒙起来，我都可以做得很好。
蒙上眼睛，就以为看不见，就都没做好。哎，
没有这样也可以洗衣服啊，因为是洗衣机在洗。
无聊哎、欸，我们来看今天的
live action。Yo-Yo.
Yep.
I think you did a great job in the sales presentation.
tell me something I don't know.
Public speaking is a cakewalk for you.
Yes, with my beauty and my wisdom, it's as easy as rolling off a log.
我是 Hanny， 欢迎收看我们一分钟的单元。在这一分钟里面呢，我们要复习四个单字，还要造四个例句。同学们，你都准备好没？一分钟计时开始。第一个单字是期间，就是在一段时间里面，在一个期间里面，这字怎么说呢？叫 period。period。Henry lost 20 pounds in a very short period of time。Henry 他在很短的期间内瘦了20磅，差不多是9公斤呢，好强哦。好，第二个单字是损害。它可以当动词，也可以当名词。损害怎么说呢？叫做 damage。damage。Loud music can damage your hearing。很大声的那种音乐啊，会损害你的听力哦。第三个单字是健康。健康怎么说呢？叫做 health。health。如果你在后面加个 y， 就变形容词，变健康的 healthy。OK。Smoking is bad for your health。抽烟对你的健康有害。那么第四个单字也是对你有害的，好，它叫压力。压力要怎么说呢？叫做 pressure。pressure。不过适当的压力也许是好的。Some people work better under pressure。有些人在压力之下工作做得更好哎。好，太好啦，我们在一分钟之内完成任务喽。同学表现很棒，那在家也要记得复习。我们下次见，拜拜。